Hello YouTube, my name is Twisted Phantom and welcome to Let's Play Fibrillation. This is another one that I have no idea what's gonna happen or what it's all about, so I'm kinda doing this blind, and I saw the sun to Sora, figured I'd give it a shot, see how it is, and let's dive right in. So we do not lose heart, though our outer self is wasting away, our inner self is being renewed day by day. Save your strength. Ewan Barrington. Okay, WASD. Left shift acceleration. Space is to jump. Oh, I can see right now. Crazy. Okay, let's get to this door. One huge skull. What the heck was I doing in here? Guess I'm going through here. Oh! That wasn't just a skull, that was a snake of some sort. Some sort. Someone else walked in. What the heck?
It's a bad place. What am I doing here?
Let's run. I don't like this. Just kind of going with the flow. Wow, this is crazy. Him and these, like, this dust or particles of everything.
What was that? Oh, no! No, 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 no!
Oh. Run, please run. Please run. I'm going down this way. Jump! Jump!
Go down! Go down!
Whoa!
What the heck's going on?
Whoa.
Whoa.
I'm so confused with this. Whoa. Jump. You're in electricity some sort of this way. Electrical surge. Can I peek on this side so I can? Okay, I found this cord, this wire on the ground. You can see something off in the distance over on the left. There. Okay, so power, it's going towards this way.
Oh! Oh! Oh!
What was that? Okay, I'm just gonna follow this, hoping this is the right thing. Down that way. I don't know if it's coming towards me or not. Whatever it is. I'll go this way. Ah, see, I'm going towards it though. I want to be going towards it. Thank you. far does this cord go? No. Stuck down here now.
Yay.
Oh no. Oh no. What? 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 Shaking. You're shaking. What the heck's going on?
I can't go anywhere.
Run. I'm not even getting anywhere. What the heck? What? Oh, you gotta be kidding me. This is stupid. Hey, I'm running back up. Whoa. What the heck's going on? What do I do? What What was that beeping? Ouch, ouch. What? Where'd I go? I don't know where to go. I can control my blinking. Oh, so if I see that, then I can like hold this and then you don't have to see it. Corners. Doesn't look good. Oh, you gotta be kidding me. This came from here. It's the same thing on this side. Oh, this is another one of those mind-bending stupid stuff. So when I go around the corner, don't go that way, go this way. Oh, you. It's the same thing. Wait. It's different. It wasn't long like that before. is this? Down? More down? Huh? Whoa, what are you doing? Wait, is there something up there? Whoa! That was more lights again. Whoa, more lights. What the heck? Is that it?
Oh no!
Oh, I can still see it with my eyes closed. Behind me still? Oh! Why does it sound like it's not this way too? You gotta be effing kidding me, it's on both sides of me. Go away. Please just go away. Please just go away. I want out. No. Bugs again. I don't know what those are. They're not moths, because they're not. No, we have no moths at least.
What was that?
There's someone.
Huh?
Wait, I'm hearing beeping now. There's a staircase and it's beeping. Get louder. That was a person. I'm gonna check this thing out. Let's see what this is. Oh! Apparently I don't want. Don't. No! What, am I not supposed to look at that? What's that? Whoa. Oh, I can't go any further. Have I just been running in? Okay, so I'm not gonna look up there, but I'm gonna go see what happens if I go up there without looking at the birds. Whoa. Yeah, I'm starting to get an idea on what this is. It almost seems like you're... like, right now, at this point, your physical body... this is not your physical body, this is your... this is all in your mind. Your physical body, you're in a hospital, and that those explosions, the rumbling that's going on, those are actually the paddles in a hospital, and you're actually starting to die, pretty much. And those images that you're seeing, like the doctor, that was you seeing the doctor before you start, like, start having pretty much like dying or whatever. Okay, so I'm in another maze again. This way? Okay. I don't know where I'm trying to get to though. I guess over this way. Get to one of those cores of some sort. Yeah, so all of this is happening in your mind. This is almost like what happens when you're... I'm guessing like if you're in some kind of coma, or when you're dying. Is it this way? Try this way. Sorry if this is a little long, but I feel, for some reason, I feel like I'm getting close to the end. If it's not, if it goes any longer than, let's say, 30 or 35, 40 minutes, I'll probably have to do the second one. Oh, I'm actually going to light. I'm not gonna die, am I? No! You have to come out of it. You have to come back to reality. I think it's crumbling around me. It's getting super bright. Whoa. Whoa. It's like, I can somewhat control it, but I can't at the same time. I'm actually walking towards it. Wait, that's a table right there. Whoa! Whoa. it, come out of it. Don't go into it. Whoa.
What is this?
Everything's getting dark. Everything's getting dark. That way. Go that way.
What is going on?
Can't move. Can't move. Everything's getting darker around me. The end. Time of death. 23:35. You must resist. Wait, what? And I'm confused. Try to play the next night? What? What do I do from here? Oh, apparently that was it. It just quit out on me. So yeah, I will end it there. if you liked what you saw, it was a little bit scary. It wasn't too much other than the whole, there were moments where you just felt like you were helpless and you couldn't do much. But other than that, yeah. If you liked this video, definitely give it a like. If you thought it was really good and you want to share it with your friends, definitely do that too. And if you want to see more videos like this or some scarier ones, I definitely have more of those on my channel, so definitely subscribe and check those out. There will be definitely more in the future. And I will see you in the next video. Bye-bye.